Hey guys, so this is actually a video for two of my customers. So one is Isaac Lee Harsu and the other one is Atika BMH. So I'm just going to show you guys like the things you ordered and the updates for another one. And so yeah. And so first, for Isaac Lee Harsu, so you ordered this chocolate sprinkled bitten donut and this red sprinkled bitten donut. So your total is $7.50, so it's correct. Because you ordered another one, which is the melon bun, so if you don't want it, it's still fine. I'm actually fine with that because like you said you are going to save up for the melon bun, so I feel quite bad about that because like you are saving it up for a donut, for a melon bun. So just tell me if you don't want it because I don't think I can wait for it too long because I'm having my exams like next week. So yeah. So I don't think I can be sending out any packages or what after that because I'm really 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 busy. So yeah. And okay, so for your bitten donut, let's just check for some defects if I never notice it. And I don't think there's like any defects for this. I don't think there is any. And I don't really know like you guys like what is actually considered a defect. Like I think rib is considered a defect, but like air bubbles is like kind of like manufacturing problems. I don't really like know whether I should classify it as like defects or not, because sometimes if the air bubble is too big, then I'll surely tell you guys about that. So yeah, okay, just, and okay, that's like this thing, this icing thing here, which is like the manufacturing problem, and there's no ribs for this. And other than that, I think this is fine, this donut, and it's really squishy, and I don't squish it after my squishy shop video. So I will be sending out your package tomorrow. Next, for Atika BMH, so you ordered this orange icing flour donut and this French loaf, and this flour donut, there's actually like a tiny gap here, quite tiny, this gap here. So yeah, and I told you, and I already told you in your purchase confirmation video already. So yeah, and other than that, let's just check for defects. Okay, there's no, okay, there's like a tiny air bubble here, so I don't think it can. Okay, this tiny air bubble here, it's not very obvious actually, but if there's anything that you want to run me to like answer you, you can just PM me. And next you wanted this French loaf, and this is actually sugared, and there's like a bit of sprinkle, a bit of like glitters here, you can see. And in your video I actually told you about this indent here, and it said you're fine with that. And but I need to tell you that I just noticed there's like a tiny rib. I think it's not okay. There's like a rib here. I'm not sure whether you can see it, but there's a rib here. But this is really squishy. So if you don't want this, you can just tell me about it if you don't want this French loaf. So yeah, and I only left this French loaf. So yeah. And other than that, I don't see any rib, but if there is, I will surely tell you about. And this okay, so for this French loaf, there's only like this rib here. So yeah, just PM me if you don't want this, or just anything, can just PM me. Okay, so yeah, so this is the video for both of you, so thanks for watching, bye.